Hello students, in the previous video we discussed some book exercises and today we will be discussing some question answers. So let's start. Answer the following. Question 1. What are the three states of matter? Name them with examples. Answer. The three states of matter are solids, liquids and gaseous. 2. Name two crystalline solids. Answer. Some crystalline are sugar, blue vitriol, potass alum, etc. Question number 3. Give two properties of each of solids, liquids and gases. Answer. The two properties of solids are the molecules are tightly packed and they are rigid. And in liquids, the molecules are less tightly packed and they take the shape of container. And in the gases, the molecules are loosely packed and they do not have a definite amount of shape. Question number 4. What is solution? Name some common solution. Answer. A uniform mixture of a solid or a gas in a liquid is called solution. 5. Name the methods used for separating impurities from water. Answer. The methods used for separating impurities from water are sedimentation and decantation. 6. Give names and the percentage of gases found in air. Answer. Air contains 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, 0.03% carbon dioxide, some water vapor and other gases. Question number 7. How do ventilators and windows ventilate the air in a room? Answer. Ventilators are placed at a higher level because the air which we breathe out is warmer and lighter. Hence, it rises up and is expelled through them. On the other hand, windows are placed at lower level to let the fresh air in. So children, we have completed chapter solid, liquid and gases. Thank you.